just reached the tarn en route to the Great Langdales, and we've got our first view of Jake's Rake, which is a diagonal passageway that runs along the sheer rock face up there somewhere. This is going to be an awesome scramble. We're now just at the start of the scramble up to Jake's Rake, 400 foot across a sheer rock face. This looks like it could be the most challenging scramble of my life. We're most of the way up the scramble now, not too much further to go. That was much, much worse than I was expecting. A few very hairy moments there, but what a reward, eh? Well, we've now reached the top of Pavey Arc. The glorious view is our reward. And I just do not know how that is classed as a grade one scramble. Certainly the most difficult of my life. 400 feet up a sheer cliff face. Never to be forgotten. Now I got a great view back along Jake's Rake. Cliff face we climbed up. Still buzzing after that one. Thought we were going to have cloud, no visibility on top, but we've risen above it. It's a glorious sunny day in March, and some exciting scrambling up to Scafell Pike ahead of us. You'll come good in your sweet time. Leave all the worries that fuck you up. Decision time now. Do we scramble up to the top of Scafell, which looks exciting enough? Do we go through the Lord's Rake over there, which is a near sheer scramble up a ski slope with a big rock wedged to the top, which could fall down at any time? Advise not to do it, but lots of people do. We decided to do the Lord's Rake after all. There's Chris, about halfway up. And there's that troublesome rock at the top. I just hope it holds out for about half an hour more. Adam's turn up the Lord's Rake, almost at the top. But if you look at that crack there in the rock, it shows just how precarious this is. I don't know which way. A victorious Adam stands at the top. I don't know which way I should go. Chasing the shadows up, I promise that. So we've climbed the two highest mountains in England today. Up some really challenging routes. Who says you can't find adventure in this country?